Okay, I'm just, you can narrate and show me.
Alright, well this is going to be where the front of the barn is. I started taking out some trees, but then I keep having technical difficulties between blowing out seals. The other tractor decided to blow out the pump. So, these trees here all have to go down. These other couple right here. This one needs to get transplanted. But there's like six or seven more right through here that need to go. Because then the barn will be a drive in, drive out, and then this is the drive that comes around.
I didn't even know that part.
It goes out over towards the center of the other barn.
This is and where is that marker that shows how far that way it has to go? I don't see it. Don't you have a stake or something? Or
no. You see the yellow caution tape on that tree over there?
I do not.
Oh. Right through here.
Here, how about you take this and you can zoom in and show, because I can't see it.
That tree there. So all this other stuff in between has to go. Which, I mean, it's a couple big ones and then they're all little itty bitty things. So, but that's what's got to happen.
And how far this way?
It's pretty close with this. I'm probably going to take, I want to get rid of this one and a couple of these other little ones. Oh, there's the tape right there.
Oh, I see it. All right, no, and it's just
it. It just needs a couple here.
And what about that trio of pines right there?
Those are going to get scooped with the backhoe and moved.
Huh? I said, okay.
So, I wanted to do that with this one, but it got an attitude and got in the way.
So, well, did you apologize to it first?
I apologized to all of them this time.
Because what happens when you don't?
They bite.
Yes, they do. So. All right, and then I will... Hey, he's helping. He's taking that tree down for you.
Yeah, right.
Okay, and then I'll go this way on the drive. Ouch.
Pup surveying it for us.
Yeah. And the creek, actually maybe I could have Warren take the camera, but the creek runs back here.
Actually,
is there even water in there?
You can't see the water, but you can see where it drops off, because it drops off right
here. Here, I'll pass you the...
Go this way. Here's the drop off, and there's the creek. And yes, there is water.
Okay, so now we're back where we started. There's the bigger barn, location of the new barn, and then we're gonna go this way, which will be the road. Come on, pup. Let's go before you find something gross to roll in.
That pine tree is dead.
Bless your puppers. Okay, one. Here we are, back at the bigger barn. So to show you, we started over here, and then we just went in a horseshoe around.
And gone full circle.
And gone full circle. That's all.